Norwin School District school counselor is facing drug charges. Richard Wesley Keene is a counselor at the middle school. According to court documents, he faces two drug charges. The district sent an email to parents saying the staffer who faces charges is now on administrative leave and is not allowed on school property during the course of the investigation. The district says it is cooperating in that investigation.